Yep.
That Zerek river diver, it just seems to be smashing them.
Alright folks, today we're down in the Southern Bay with Sean from Moreton Bay Charters, and we're going to try and catch some snapper on the Zerek ripper divers.
People ask how much line to put out. I don't actually have a figure in my head, but I try to get that sort of, it's probably less than 30 degrees, but that angle that we've sort of got now, sometimes I might even make it a bit flatter if we start running into, like we're in 8 metres now, when we start running 6 metres, it's probably not too bad. If I start pushing over 8, I might have to let more line out and get it a bit flatter.
Mm.
So I don't know if you can pick it up on the camera, but you'll see those little tiny individual dots, and that pulls the fish away from the bottom. So a lot of times these fish sit so tight to the bottom, they actually look like structure. And by going from that mode, where you can see just a couple of fish in the corner there. Oh, he dropped it.
You see that? We were just filming the fish on the sounder. And the lure went through it and just poof, straight away.
Yep. So it's good when you can mark them on your sounder.
That is awesome.
And then hook one up. So we missed that fella.
And there's a couple more fish coming through on the sounder there again.
Oh, there we go. That's a good fish.
Check this out.
Check that out.
How cool is that run?
That's a good run. That feels like a better fish.
Oh, yeah. You got to love the Zerek ripper divers. I better get my line out of the water. We'll go for a double hookup.
That's a good fish, that. Still haven't got any line back on him yet.
Yes.
Just especially with the braid, and we're in such shallow water, is when you do your pump and winds, just nice and easy, short pump and winds, keeping the pressure with the fish the whole time. Because especially with the braid, you give it a little bit of slack, and these guys will just shake the hook straight out of their mouth or the side of their head, and disappointment. So just nice and easy. You can see I'm just taking it nice and easy on the fish.
And you'll notice Sean's using our new Wilson blue steel rod in the estuary light.
Good little rod.
7 foot graphite rod.
One thing I like about them is, especially for this trolling, they got a slightly longer butt. Just trying to ease him up to the boat, nice and easy. Oh.
Look at that.
Nice net job, mate. And he has engulfed that lure.
Look at that. He wanted it. He wanted to eat it.
He's wanted to scoff that right down.
He's actually gone and run a set of singles on this one, just to try and get the lures to run at an optimum depth. These fish are in a depth where he needs to make everything fine as possible to get them down there. But you can see that, look at that. He has absolutely inhaled it.
That's probably the...
And that is a beautiful looking fish. I cannot believe how good condition these fish are.
Magic condition.
Mate, who needs to go offshore?
Not when they're like that.
And there's that colour again, that Zerek ripper diver. It just seems to be smashing them.
Mate, if you don't enjoy this, I don't know, but this is just awesome fun. It's just as good as it gets for me. Like, it's excellent. And mate, we've 10 minutes from the boat ramp?
Yeah.
So.
I can't wait till we catch one of them 75,
yeah,
80.
That'd be good.
That is just so cool, mate.
Beautiful love your fish.
Work. Right, Zerek ripper divers. Go and buy some. They work, look at this.
So there you go, folks. We've come out with Sean from Moreton Bay Charters today, trolling around the Zerek ripper divers. Why don't you grab a couple of ripper divers and come out and try it yourself?